I think that's the biggest difference from Howie now versus we saw, you know, 7-8 years ago. He's invested into listening to people and understanding that they have their ultimate goal is to win a championship, and he's going to bring in whatever they need to do that, whatever it takes to do that. So, I mean, I love the way, you know, things are working out internally.